Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's your boy Iceman, back at it again with another video. So I want to start another series, and I don't know if anybody knows this game. It's called My Friendly Neighborhood. I had this game on my wish list on Steam for a minute now. I just never purchased it, and actually I was waiting to stream this game, but seeing that I'm just making videos now and trying to stay consistent, and I just beat Poppy Playtime Chapter 3, I'm like, hey, perfect time to start playing this game and, you know, make some episodes out of it. So I'm excited. This game gives me, Resident Evil meets Sesame Street type of vibes. It's going to be really interesting. I've seen people play it, just a demo. I've never played it, so I'm actually really excited. I'm going this blindly, and hopefully it's not too short. And hopefully these videos, yeah, I enjoy it, hopefully. But I'm excited to play this game. Like I said, it's been my wish list, and it's been out for like almost a year now. So once again, I'm excited. Anyways, on to the main menu. Here we go. This is the main menu. This is going to be really interesting. copyright. Don't start that copyright. That word scares me now. But yeah, I'm excited. Like I said, we fixed it. Fix what? I don't know what else to say. There's nothing else to say. But just put your seatbelt on and get ready for the ride. Because I don't know what's about to happen.
Let's do this.
I saw something. Felt something, maybe. It was more real than reality. I felt like I was lost, walking through this dark tunnel, and the ground beneath me stretched on for an eternity. Felt like I was dying.
He swerved out of his lane, striking a passenger van that started a pileup, killing 7. In weather, we'll all be sad to see another band of thunderstorms heading toward the city tomorrow night.
I just had this insane sense of emptiness and terror, and
I don't care who she sees. We're not even married anymore. She can see whoever she wants.
So, Ashley, what did you do to end up solving the problem?
I ignored it. Tried to forget. I watched television.
And that helped?
It dulls the pain. You're gonna stand by and go through other people, ignoring your own life, your own problems, your own issues.
Hey, last job of the day. What's this one about?
Sprocket Palm Property Management. Work order request. Client: City Network Broadcasting Group. Property: 123 Sunrise Street. Date: July 8, 1993. That's close to my birthday. Crewman assigned: Gordon J. O'Brien. Description of problem: vacant studio lot. Regained power last night and began television over top norming programming. The client has requested that the broadcast array on top of the Central Hotel be disabled to prevent further assistance. Supervisor signature, J. Note, crewman O'Brien is on probation for sullen and impolite behavior towards clients. Failure to satisfactory. I'm reading it wrong, right? Can't freaking see my freaking boom arms in a way. Satisfactorily complete this work order will result in termination. Wait, what? Press
4.
What do you mean? Oh.
I'm not eating that. That's been there for days.
Why is it still in your car? You got a chocolate? Okay.
Got that in the war. Last time I stick my neck out for someone. I'm not leaving yet. I just got here.
You sure? It's your only chance to go away. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh,
disable the antenna. The last job of the day is always the worst.
What are you talking about? What do you mean? What are you talking about?
Okay, what's my problem? Office. Where am I going? Following that big ass truck? How do you run?
What the hell, brother?
Womp, womp, womp. 1, 2, 3. I'm guessing I'm going there. Why is this open?
I fucking have my brothers and sisters.
It's locked. There's a key card reader. Copy that. Alright, I want to be able to see, so let's just bring this a little bit forward and a little bit more down. Good. Feel good. Alright, I don't think I may be able to do anything, so let me just go into the main building, which is 1, 2, 3. Alright, I'm not looking at my watch anymore. It's gonna keep vibrating. Alright. Some sort of slot. So I'm assuming I'm gonna have to enter these other buildings. Let me just play a freaking game. Alright, let's go. You see, because there's like different areas, I'm assuming. The office, Avery, soundstage. Okay. Right, let's go.
There's an elevator. Maybe it still works.
Why is this purple paint on this?
What on earth? Is this glue?
What is glue?
What the hell, brother? What the hell, brother?
Ring me. Okay.
Bring up the lights. The neighborhood is coming to town.
Hello. I'm here to disconnect the antenna.
Television's heartbeat has returned. A spirit of cheer brightens every child's eye. The cry goes round the kindergarten class. The neighborhood. The neighborhood.
Okay. I'm here to disconnect the antenna.
I am Ricky the Sock. Your television will never be the same. Hold on. Did you say disconnect the antenna?
Yes.
Oh my, no. You mustn't do that. That would be a catastrophe.
It's broadcasting over the news.
The news? No, trust me. The antenna is just fine as it is. Doesn't need any disconnecting. Tell you what, you ain't here, I'll get you some. Oh, that wasn't pleasant. I'm gonna take a sec.
Okay then.
Is this more weirder than Poppy Playtime? We should find out.
That was special.
Okay. I got a key card. Wait, is it? I don't have any tokens. I think that's health. Oh, that's one of the pieces for that other door. But I got a key card now, so maybe. I gotta go to the other door. What in the hell? Norman. Junebug. Leonard. Lilinana. Oh, I didn't know you won't expect them. Oh, something can be placed there. Never mind. All these buttons. Oh, that's that. Gotcha. George. And that's about it. It's locked. It's locked. This area is off limits. It's locked. All right, so yeah, I gotta go to the other building, the one that need the key card for. Copy. I thought you start off here. I guess not. All right, let's go. And there's something I'm gonna have to use to take that glue out the elevator, I'm assuming.
Hey, who's that?
Yep, exactly where I gotta go. That's where someone's running to. Makes sense. Wait, wasn't there something else here? Am I bugging out? I gotta be tripping. Never mind. I watched the demo. And this is, isn't this where it's, like, it ends at? Nah, forget it. I'm bugging out. I don't think so. Ooh, got a token. What the fudge is this, Papa? What the hell is this? That's... Oh, I'm not reading all that. That's crack. Jedi? I guess so. Alright. What am I hearing? It's like a hum. I hear a door open. I guess I'm taking the left. It's locked from the other side. Makes sense. Let's go.
Hey, y'all. I'm Norman. I'm
Hello?
A really normal guy.
Is anyone there?
I just kind of show up to be a friendly face in the background. Sometimes I get some lines to recite too. Let me show you. Whoa! That was a great one. Wait. Let me do another. Fingers through. No. Yay! I love that one! The longer you keep me around, the more help I'll be!
Locked. Maybe I can find the key. What's this shape all about?
What? We're in the alphabet? What's the alphabet?
Oh, that's easy. That's what words are made out of.
Like the ones that I see in my book. I remember those.
I'm not about to. I don't know what he's doing.
I'm a craft master.
What the heck is going on here?
You give me a task, and I'll give you a craft. I like to start with pipe cleaners to give myself something to make shapes out of. I'll make triangles, and squares, and circles, and patch them all together. Then the fun part starts. Take your closest friend and separate all of their parts into little piles based on color. This will be what you make your crafts out of. I like to use Norman because he has all sorts of oranges and reds I can use. Now I start patching my piles of friend onto the mine here to educate the children!
Okay. It's locked. Puppet Pirate Cove. Okay. Bro, I'm not reading this again. There we go. I'm gonna pause it. And y'all can pause it. Read that. There we go. Yup. Nice. Mm-hmm. Right. We continue now. Oh, I got a magazine. I don't even got a weapon. You can use health or lags to restore health. Press Topian inventory. Gotcha. Okay. So then what is the bar? Never mind. Was it because of this? It can't be because of this, right? Overloading. I forgot to check. I put it down. I'm not going up there. It's so dark. This area is dark, bro. It's locked. Oh god. Is that a weapon? To swing the wrench. Looks like I'm playing freaking Bioshock. Hey old brother. So now I can attike. I said attike. Attack. And that is locked as well. Wait, where's the how do you jump? You can't jump in this game? I guess I gotta shoot that. That will open, maybe. But I don't got a gun right now, so I'll have to come back.
The mail? The mail comes every day. I look out the window waiting for the moment it appears. And then when it does, I rush outside to see what I got. Sometimes it's little pieces of paper. Sometimes it's big boxes. No matter what, I always open it immediately. My favorite new pair of socks? I got it in the mail. A letter from a dear old friend? I got it in the mail. An assortment of the best bugs the world has to offer? Well, that one just appears in my house. Mashed skunk cabbage? In the mail. My neighbors stuffed into a box and shipped to my house? In the mail.
Sir.
The stockpile of
Sir.
Greasy hamburgers that I cooked at my
house.
What's your
hey.
Favorite color? I asked
stay back.
My friends about their favorite colors.
When enemies are knocked over, you can tape them. Lock. Look at an enemy and press. Oh, why? Because they'll get back up or something? Ah. What is this? Magazine. I think they'll just keep coming up, though. One, two, three. There we go. Hey, at least I got a weapon now, so I can fight. Hell's all these different rooms. Save tool. Cost one token. What? Oh, that's crazy. Come again. What's this? I mean, five cents. How much do I have? I really need a heal. Gracias. Okay. This is different, kid. I don't know how I unlocked it, but I unlocked it. Oh, it is this side. But I want to see where that goes. Hold up.
Sleeping can be the best part of your day. I always start by getting ready for bed. First, I get my PJs on so I can be warm and comfy all night. Next, I go to the bathroom and grab my toothbrush. You can put any of your favorite condiments on your toothbrush. I choose horseradish sauce. Then I start brushing my teeth. Get every single part of your mouth covered and scrub the horseradish deep, deep into the skin in your mouth. Then, when you're all done, leave it so it can form a protective layer during the night. Now you're all ready to go. Sleep well. I'll be thinking about you.
You're weird. He's gonna come back up, though, that's the thing. Thank you. This game is weird. No. Wait, this.
Scrap! Oh man, that's gonna hurt. No hot!
What the fudge? What am I hitting?
I'm gonna feel that in the morning.
Are we gonna be the best of friends? Ow!
What are you hiding over here? Don't tell me I just knocked her out for no reason. Oh. Keep giving me a magazine, but I got no. Wait, what? Wow. Now let's go. I don't know what the hell is that about.
If you can draw,
ah, she's back.
All sorts of things. Grab your pencil and let's.
I don't want to grab my pencil.
So first, welcome.
Hi.
Welcome.
Get out here. I'm gonna feel that in the morning.
Out of here. I'm still in danger. What is the point of that? I'm still in caution. What is the point of that? Now I'm healthy. Okay. This is interesting. Now back over here. I don't even need to stop because
sleeping can be the best part of your day. I always start by getting ready for bed. First, I get my clothes on.
Hey,
I
sir.
Go to the bathroom and grab.
Oh, I wonder what happens when I scream.
Let's go. Wait, I don't got no tape. All right.
Again, I've got some snackaroos waiting back in the lobby.
Hey, what's going on here? Your puppet friends are attacking me.
Oh, are they? How embarrassing. By the way, what's your name?
What?
Your name, your moniker, your handle, your nom de plume?
It's Gordon.
Gordon? What a beautiful name. I could say it all day. Gordon. Gordon. Gordon.
Is this a gun? Does it work?
Oh my, that's where I left that. I was looking for it all over that place. Fine. If you're gonna go gallivanting all over the place, then at least watch out for Pearl.
Pearl?
You know, the The enormous bird that crushes people. Don't get on her bad side is all I...
What was that? Okay, let's do this.
That's this guy knocking again.
Welcome, welcome to our...
I love our, to sing!
I wonder what happens when I scream.
I'm trying
when
to...
When I scream. I want to make new friends.
Your alphabet, huh?
I finally got it working. It's a real BU. I think I'll call it the stenographer because it shoots letters out of an index. Shouldn't be dangerous at all, but it really gives someone a clunk if they get in the head. Should be useful for security, special effects, fun, etc. Hank. Copy. And I got no tape, so they're gonna come back. Oh, and I gotta shoot that thingy, Machiggy. Where was that? I forgot.
I'm a craft monster! Oh, you give me a task, and I'll give you a craft!
I'm gonna knock you out again if you try to attack me.
I'll give myself something to make shapes out of. I'll make triangles and squares and circles and patch them all together! Then the fun part starts. Take your closest friend and separate all of their parts into little piles based on color. This is
the punk ass up.
Oh, good.
Alright, where am I going? I gotta shoot that thingy. Where was it? Over here? Yeah. Oh, he's taped up. Now shoot this.
Gracias, señor. Pero no puedo la la cam.
Okay, let's go. Now I can open that door.
Sometimes we would swap our arms, then we would swap our legs. One by one, each piece was swapped, and then we were back to normal. That's what friends are for. They give you new fingers to use. Music? I learned my numbers when I was a kid.
Psychotic.
Wait, I can open this door, right? I think I can open this door. Yeah, sure. Okay, let's go.
What?
Alright. Look, M&M's cookies.
Alright. What am I doing?
Tape shut.
Rip it open with your hands. What the hell?
I'm a craft monster.
Oh, I'm on this side.
You give me a task, and I'll give you a craft. I like to
cheat
start
tape.
With pipe fingers to get myself something to make shapes out of. I'll make triangles and squares. Then the fun part starts. Take your closest friend and separate all.
All right, now let's. I'm not gonna look at the bottom ones. Yay, more tape. All right. I would have grabbed the slice. What? All right, let's go. How do you know? Okay, because he's inside the room now. Alrighty. As we proceed.
Wow. This must be one of the old sets.
But now there's many enemies. Wait, is that the bird? What the fudge is that? Pizza Time plays, and the hand of the Pizza Time clock turns. Give you answers. What are you doing, Ricky? Oh, we're just about to go see what's in the pizza box. What's today's topping? Goblet? Goblet points at the clock. Goblet along with anchovy. Anchovies. Boy, I love anchovies. Let's go. Okay. What the hell is going on?
Danger.
the bird bat.
If you can draw, you can dunk him! Dang!
Uh-oh, don't fall. What's this? Looks like it can open, but the lid won't fit. What are you talking about?
First, make a big,
like 90 cuts. He said it's locked. All right.
Sometimes it's big boxes. No matter what, I always open it immediately. My favorite new pair of socks? I got it in the mail. A letter from a dear old friend? I got it in the mail. An assortment of the best bugs the world has to offer? Well, that one just appears in my house. Not skunk cabbage? In the mail. My neighbors stuffed into a box and shipped to my house? In the mail.
The stockpile of greasy hamburgers. How is everybody saying it? What the hell is going on? Oh, Jesus. I'm so confused.
I get so angry when things don't go my way. I know it's not right, but sometimes I can't help it.
No!
Stand my feet. And spin around and scream and yell and scream and yell.
You never heard the flat. Welcome! Welcome, welcome! I'm trying to.
My true favorite socks? I get it.
Sleeping can be the best part of your day. I always start by getting ready for bed. First, I get my PJs on so I can be warm and comfy all night. Next, I go to the bathroom and grab my toothbrush. You can put any of your favorite condiments on your toothbrush.
It's like a little safe room. How the hell? A lot of duct tape. Anything else I could pick up? No? Nada. Nunca. Alright. Well, this has been fun and interesting. Yep. Thank you. Alrighty. I'm gonna call it right there. And, it's been really fun. That was interesting. So far, how long is this video so far? I'm not even gonna say, cause I don't know how much is gonna be cut off. But, this is interesting. If I can already feel it, there's a lot of puzzles of a lot of different things I'm gonna have to find in order to proceed to a different area. It's gonna be kind of a headache, and I know certain videos are gonna be longer than the other. But this game is just funny to me. It's just nonstop me smiling and what the hell they're talking about. I don't know. I still gotta play it more to see which one is more weird, this or Poppy Playtime. Poppy Playtime, I get a more of a fear factor than this is just more like silliness. I'm like, what the hell is going on? But anyways, I can't wait to continue, I guess, as a series, because this is first episode, first part, or whatever you want to call it. But yeah, I can't wait to keep playing and find out more about this world that I'm in. I can see it's going to be kind of a headache sometimes because the enemies, they come back. They don't stay dead, knocked out for a long time. It's like once you go to a next room that has to load, they come back up unless you put tape on them to stay on the floor. But we shall see. We shall see when I progress in the game. Anyways, thank you for anybody who's been watching. Make sure you thumbs up this video, share it, like, subscribe. I said it twice, doesn't matter, but just do all that for me. Do all that for your boy. Anyways, I'll catch ya in the next video.